Welcome to this video introducing the ARM Cortex prototyping system, also called the MPS3 FPGA board. Here we're going to take a brief look at some of the benefits and the key features of the board. The MPS3 board is the latest addition to the ARM Versatile Express family of development boards. The MPS3 builds on the success of the MPS2 Plus board by increasing the capacity, adding more features to support Linux, and offering more I/O connectivity to allow you to easily prototype your own designs or evaluate new ARM IP. Out of the box, the board comes with some pre-built FPGA designs of ARM's latest technology, for example, the Cortex-M33 IoT kit, and in the future, you will get access to ARM's newest IP for evaluation and software development with the board. The MPS3 is feature-rich, with plenty of I/O connectivity and peripherals. It provides 1.4 million logic elements and a range of memory options to suit your prototyping requirements. Compared to the MPS2, the MPS3 has 4 times the capacity and comes with 4 GB of DDR memory. This allows for larger and more complex designs to be implemented in FPGA, so there's no need for you to design your own hardware, allowing you to concentrate solely on developing your own IP. To help accommodate interfacing with third-party hardware platforms, the board supports a range of platforms including FMC, Arduino, and PMOD connectors. Furthermore, the MPS3 keeps the same simple user configuration interface, supporting drag-and-drop programming of FPGA images and software. The board is also supported by ARM software debug tools, including DS5 and KyleMDK, with a range of debug options supported, including JTAG, Trace, ILA, and CMSysDAP. To request a quote, go to developer.arm.com/MPS3. Here you can also learn more about the MPS3 board and explore the documentation and other resources, including datasheets, schematics, and application notes. And finally, for FAQs, help, and assistance, visit the ARM developer community at community.arm.com/dev-platforms.